the night was so quiet, you couldn't hear a bark, 'cause the dogs were so tired from playing in the park. Stanley and Wanda loved Christmas a lot, but the mean cat Lucia, who lived with them, did not. The cat hated Christmas, the whole Christmas season.
Now please, darling, don't ask why.
No one quite knows the reason. Then she growled with her claws nervously drumming.
Must find a way to stop Christmas from coming.
Then she chuckled and clucked.
What a good Christmas trick!
With this coat and this hat, I look just like Saint Nick. Let's take it all.
The mean grinchy cat hissed, and she climbed on the tree with a bag in a fist. There were dog treats and stockings all hung in a row.
These dog treats,
she grinned,
are the first things to go.
Then she slunk to the kitchen to take more treats. She took all their food and she took the roast beast. But there, in the kitchen, so gloomy and dark, was a hungry old beagle, Mr. Stanley Barks. They were both surprised, screaming and yelling, and Stanley, so scared, threw the cake to the ceiling. Down came the cake of chocolate and cream. It hit her on the head, and she started to scream. Stumbling in the kitchen, sliding through silverware, she fell from the window on hanging underwear. No matter how different a cat may appear, she will always be welcome with holiday cheer. Cats and dogs gathered, the tall and the small, howling and singing Merry Christmas to all.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. Aww.
And a Happy New Year!
Merry Christmas!
Ronya Bola!
Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas,
everyone!
Merry Christmas to all!
Merry Christmas! I'm choking on a chicken bone.